Right, so let's do something that, well, this is what's going to happen. It's going to be the Count and Standard cycle on the AEG, which, obviously, I've had the AEG now for some time, you say. I don't know, a couple months. Good 5 months, maybe. Thereabouts. Load it up. So we've got a load of cottons here. Obviously we have a weight sensor, size up to 6 kilo, but this is a 7 kilo drum, so don't be surprised if it doesn't get full. I think it should. Up to 1 kilo. But 1.5 kilo. I don't really find them accurate though. Three. Still 3, 4.5, 3, 4, 4.5, 4. It's the only thing I don't quite like about this. 4.5, 3.5, 4.5. Look, I'll show you. We've got one more towel going in, let's be honest, that is actually like proper full. Fine, we're going with 5 kilo, but that is actually, yeah, look at that, proper full that. Obviously still hand room in there, but that's how it's supposed to be. Anyway. So it's 1 hour, 39 minutes. But on the 7 kilo model, which this actually is, not the 6 kilo model, got a replacement board, the lather, never mind. I was just looking at it, it says draw the A of the lab mats for Abdul. Got another one. Right, so it says 1 hour 39. I've done this obviously in the past, in the wash race, and it came out actually being more closer to 2 hours. But saying that, the electrical exhaust said 2 hours and it was even longer than that. So we're going to put 140 mm surf in there. Nice and comfort in. Pure. Half a cap, which is about 55 mm. Obviously. And then, I'm just going to show you anyway, so here we go. The time's very slightly out, it's not quite that time. It's close as. Anyway, this has been filmed before, but never got edited because what I didn't realise is that the camera memory card was nearly full, and it ran out halfway through the cycle. So it's the second time I'm doing this cycle. Bear in mind that when I first had the machine, it was actually down in the actual garage part, where I need to come up here. Energy saving on this has obviously like changed, because it used to be on the old ages, it used to run at 67 degrees because it's optimum for killing all bacteria and everything, and stuff like that, for a prolonged period. But this just is just an eco version of the normal cotton 60. Thing is though, this uses a lot of water. All this bits coming out. It's clean actually. To be honest, it is cleaning garage. I'm not sure if I've put the scaler through actually yet. This has had liquid juice in the past. So, I won't be surprised if it's still trying to pick it off. It hasn't really done that many wash cycles. Given it its chance to, like, dry up, so. Mm-hmm. It actually clogs against the pattern. Oh, I'll actually show you something. So this is a bit of an exclusive, but this is actually the Electrolux's recirculation jet system. So that connects to the pump housing. It's just a bit after the filter, but before the actual pump and filters through. Comes through here, through the pump, and then up here. Now if you notice on this, can you see how mucky it is? This is from a torn down, exact same model as this version. And then that connects into the top with a clamp around the nozzle. I don't think I put the scaler through it yet, that's why I just think this bit still end up. Interesting. It's going to the dual tumble straight away. That means it's also heating. I've really been talking that long now? Yeah, pretty much. just for the sheer complexity of the machine, this has not one, but 5 circuit boards in the machine. There's a circuit board here, which just displays the what it's doing. There's a main circuit board. There's a inverter board circuit board. There's a anti-flood mechanism circuit board, and there's a circuit board in the inlet valves. Try to figure that one out when it goes wrong. still strongly smell of powder and no real smell of the comfort. As per usual. Not fond of EcoCycles at all, just because of the rent soon. But saying that, I probably use too much surf as per usual because I'm too used to doing it with everything else. Hold on.